What if a while later we decided to move the bodies to any other grave? In order to determine whether this is permissible or not, we need to know the reason. Oh, because there is a lot of leak and the river overflew and the body is flushed out, it's permissible. But to dig out the grave without any effective cause or pressing need to take out the body to move it to another place, the answer is no. Barakallahu fikum. Assalamu alaikum.